Hello and thanks for joining us. Today we're taking a close look at our Seed Organic Bamboo Baby Bed, or our full-size cot crib. And to help us today is the noisy one. There's Archie. Say hi, Archie.
Hi.
And there's Harry.
Hi.
And Wilsey.
Hi.
So thanks very much and let's get on with it. Well, as the name suggests, our bamboo baby bed is made from bamboo. Now, bamboo is a wonderful plant to use to make furniture with. The plant grows to full height within 5 years. It grows in very, very tight clumps and it grows in runners along the ground. So when the plant is cut down to use to make furniture with, it will regrow very, very quickly. So it's a very wonderful renewable resource. For the base on the bamboo baby bed, we use a solid 18mm bamboo panel cut from one flat sheet so there are no joins. It also gives your base a lot of extra support so that when you turn your bamboo baby bed into your toddler or junior bed, your child will have a lot of strength there to last them through the ages until they're at least 5 or 6 by providing a lot of extra support and strength. At Seed Organic, we take safety testing very seriously. Our bamboo baby bed has been safety tested to US, Canadian, European and Australian and New Zealand standards to ensure it is as safe as it can be for your child. Here we have laid the bamboo crib on its side so that you can see the 3 support bars that live under the mattress base. These support bars are bolted from side to side on the cot and give the mattress base a lot of vertical strength and also the side rails of the cot a lot of support. Another good feature of bamboo is how solid the end product is. When it's been machined and turned into furniture, the end product is extremely heavy duty, very dense, and that is why you see many people using it now for flooring in their home, because it can withstand many bumps from people's shoes. So when you're looking at buying a piece of furniture made from bamboo, it will last you a lifetime because it is extremely dense. Now also, bamboo is grown without the use of any herbicides or pesticides, so you end up with a very clean, healthy product, and that's why we love using it in our baby furniture. Our bamboo baby bed features soft curved sides. This makes it very easy for getting your child in and out of the bamboo baby bed, and it also makes it very easy when you're changing the bed sheets on your bamboo bed. Another important feature of your cot is to make sure that all of the edges are soft and curved so that they won't present any danger for your child. It's very important on your cot or crib that where the sides meet the cot ends, that there are no finger entrapment hazards and that it sits nice and flush. Also, the side panels. We cut our side panels from one flat sheet so there are no joins. Therefore, we just have soft curved edges that won't present any danger for your child. Our bamboo comes from a commercially harvested plantation, and what that means is that they're not travelling out to the wild and harvesting wild bamboo plantations and therefore taking away the habitat of all the animals that live in those areas. The commercially harvested plantations are controlled, all of the plants are numbered and dated so that they know when they can be removed, and they are regrown as quickly as possible. Okay, well thank you for watching, we greatly appreciate it, and thanks a lot to all the kids. Thanks boys.
Thanks Dad.
And once again, any questions, please go to seedorganic.com.au. Thank you.
Yes sir.